Good morning, children. Previous class we discussed about 3D shapes or solid shapes. Cube, cuboid, cylinder. This is cube. Cube has 8 corners, 6 faces, and 12 edges. This is cube. Previous class we have learned about this. And this is cuboid. Cuboid has 6 edges, 8 corners and 6 faces. This is cuboid and this is cube. In a cube, every face has square shape. In a cuboid, every face has rectangular shape. Cube, square shape and cuboid, rectangle shape. Now we will discuss about cone and sphere. Cone. A cone has a flat face and a curved surface. The flat face is a circular. This is the flat face. This is circular shape and face meets the edges. This is corner. This is curved surface to form a curved edge. This is flat surface. Flat face. This is a circular shape. This is curved shape and this is the one edge and this is called corner. A cone has only one corner. This is only one corner and one flat surface and one curved surface. Example of cone is birthday hat, the ice cream cone, etc. This is birthday hat. This is corner. Cone has only one corner. And this is the flat face. This is the circular shape. This is the cone. And next shape, sphere. Sphere has no corners and no edges. Only one curved surface is there. This is the curved surface. The sphere has a curved surface. This is curved surface. No edges and no corners. The example of sphere is ball and globe, etc. Cone and sphere. Now, the difference between a cube and cuboid. This is the cube and this is the cuboid. All edges are equal in cube. The edge, the face is square shape. In a cube, all edges are, only the length of all edges is equal. In a cuboid, the length of opposite edges only equal. This is the cuboid. This is the difference between cube and cuboid. Cube has the faces is square shape and all edges are equal and cuboid the only opposite edges are equal. This is the difference between cube and cuboid. Once again I will explain 3D shapes. See here, cube, cuboid, cylinder, cone, sphere. 3D shapes are solid shapes. Cube has 8 corners. This is the corner. Cube has 8 corners, 12 edges. This is edge. It means sides of two faces meet line is edge. This is edge. Two side point, side line of two faces meet. This is edge. And 6 faces. This is face. See here. This is face and this is corner. Edges. Cube has 12 edges. एच एट कॉर्नर्स सिक्स फेसेस एंड 12 एजेस. फाइनली क्यूब हैज सिक्स फेसेस एट कॉर्नर्स एंड 12 एजेस. दिस इज एज एंड दिस इज कॉर्नर एंड दिस इज द फेस. फेस ऑफ क्यूब इज स्क्वेयर शेप. हियर क्यूब फेस शेप इज स्क्वेयर शेप एंड नेक्स्ट क्यूबॉइड एंड क्यूबॉइड हैज एट कॉर्नर्स. दिस इज कॉर्नर एंड दिस इज फेस. क्यूबॉइड हैज सिक्स फेसेस एंड दिस इज एज. क्यूबॉइड हैज 12 एजेस. क्यूबॉइड एट कॉर्नर्स सिक्स फेसेस 12 एजेस एंड नेक्स्ट सिलेंडर. सिलेंडर हैज वन कर्व फेस. दिस इज कर्व सरफेस. एंड टू फ्लैट सरफेस. दिस इज वन फ्लैट फेस एंड दिस इज अनदर फ्लैट सरफेस. टू and one curved surface and this is one curved edge and this is another edge. So finally cylinder has one curved surface and two flat faces and two curved edges. Next cone. One flat face. This is in circular shape. This is flat face. This is circular shape and one corner and one curved surface. So cone has one flat face, one curved surface and one corner. Next sphere. Sphere has no corners and no edges. Only this is the curved surface. Next, these are the 3D shapes. Now we'll discuss about difference between cube and cuboid. Every face of cube is square shape. In a cube, all sides are equal. This is the cube. And cuboid, every face of cuboid is rectangular shape. Then opposite edges only equal. This is the cuboid. This is